We have breaking news out of Western North Carolina. A deadly crash is under investigation in Asheville. Police say it happened around 7 o'clock this morning along Hendersonville Road, just down the road from Montreat College. Police have identified the victim as 32-year-old Brittany Lindsay. They say her vehicle ran off the road, hit a power pole, and traveled through nearby residential yards. We're told the crash remains under investigation.